What's going on, guys? It's Grim Faded Gamer here, and today we're gonna be playing. Emily wants to play. Now, this is obviously the VR version. I got the first person camera going on, and let's get right into this shit. I am terrified. Yep, already really don't like this game. Why would I want to turn a light switch off? Okay. Grabbed. Oh. Alright. That was loud as fuck. Alright. Let's play at midnight. Honestly, I'd rather not. Nope. You know what I don't understand? Why you'd subject yourself to this? They ordered the pizza just to trap this poor soul. Yeah. Let's go in there. I don't know where to go. My hands are tied because everywhere there's something fucking scary. Well, I saw the bitch in there, so we're definitely not going in there. I don't give a fuck. Alright. There she is. Not supposed to look at her. I gathered that much. What do we do, guys? Do we go in there? Let's not be such a pussy. And we're backpedaling now. As soon as I said that, she did some creepy shit. We are out of there. And the little bitch is going around. Woo! The little bitch is going around fucking turning all the lights off and shit. What the fuck she's doing that for? I guess I looked at her by mistake. Fuck off. You think I'm scared of you? Who is it? Oh, she just now did that. You. To be honest, I'm not even worried about that clown. He's probably the least scary one here. Oh, I thought that was her. That's what I thought. It was blue screened. What the fuck? Oh, it's the shadow of that box. Oh my god. That was an accident. Really, dude? That's twice the little bitch is giving me a heart attack. What the fuck? Dude, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Oh my god, dude. I already can't do this. They did really well on this game. Fucking this bump to the developers.
Look at that. Five Nights at Freddy's, the Halloween edition. Hope you guys are ready for this, because I'm not. Onward. You think I'm scared? I'm not scared. It's a Five Nights at Freddy's game. How scurry could it be? I've only ever played one Five Nights at Freddy's, and that was the original. This is a very different take on it. I hear him. I see him. This is a problem. Holy shit, he turned around. What a lucky break. Not too lucky, I guess. You're already tired again? Oh, he sees me! No, fuck! He sees me. Oh, no, he doesn't. Yes, he does! Oh my lord. You would! So we're looking for a hammer. He fucking saw me. This is unbelievable. Aha! Found you, you bitch. Shit. Where am I supposed to hide exactly? Okay, how do you know? How did he know? I finally got the hammer. Shit. He fucking spot me already. What, he got me through the fucking wall? Ah, rage quit. Can't do this. I will play more if y'all want me to, if you enjoyed that little bit there. But I don't know. I can't do it. And I know that giving up is not gonna help, but I think I've had enough scares, to be honest. Like, I am tired and my chest hurts. So, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe for more stuff. I'm probably gonna make a Smite video here pretty soon. So, yeah, stay tuned for that, and I will see you guys in the next video. Really, leave a like. Because, I'm gonna die doing a YouTube video one day. I'm just kidding, it's not that bad, but seriously, leave a like for my pain. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.